everyone, Amy here again, and on day two of our routine to Shake It Off by Taylor Swift. So, after we have done our high V, low V, and our head, we are going to go into six rolls with our arms. So we're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're then going to do a big circle, feet come together, stretch those arms up nice and wide. You're then going to bring your arms up to your head, tap your head twice, 1, 2. You're going to jump out and give me a thumbs up and a little shake. Okay, so we're going to add that on after this. Okay, we'll go into our six rolls. 3, 4, 5, 6. Feet together, arms all the way up to make a big circle. Out, tap, tap, thumbs up, shake, shake. Got it? So we'll try that with the music. So we'll put yesterday's session with this movement, okay? Make sure you're nice and tall on your feet, and make sure that when we do our rolls, you're moving your whole body with it. Okay? Let's try it for the beginner. Nice and tall, we're going to go to your right. Ready? 5, 6, 7.
Way too late. Got nothing in my brain.
7.
That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I go on too many dates. But I can't make them stay. That's what people say.
Mm-hmm. Ready, hero?
That's what people say. Mm-hmm. But I keep cruising.